I'm Sam Wojcicki. I am a chemical engineering and chemistry major, and I have received a junior fellowship from the Carnegie Endowment for National Peace to study energy and climate policy. This is an award given to 10 to 12 students from the United States every year. The Carnegie Endowment for National Peace is a think tank in Washington, D.C., and they have various programs, and each program gets a junior fellow to help the senior fellows conduct research on policy areas. I was nominated by VCU, and that required a brief policy paper on oil dependency and the risks needed to mitigate oil dependence. I was interviewed by the Carnegie Endowment via Skype, and from there I received a call back letting me know that I was offered the position, and I was very excited and I accepted. DC is one of those places I've visited. I've seen, you know, the sites, and I haven't spent a lot of time there, so I'm excited to try that. You know, it's something new, something different, and that's, as far as policy goes, that's where policy happens, and it's kind of exciting to get to be there, especially in a presidential election year. When I came to VCU, the attitude was, we're excited that you're coming here. We're excited to welcome you here, and we're excited to see what you can do. I think that spirit of collaboration was something different, and I think it's what allowed me to have the skills that really made me marketable towards the Carnegie Endowment. I think part of it is just going out there and communicating what it is you have to say, what it is that you have to offer. Policy is something that, you know, I've pursued, but haven't, you know, I don't have a degree in policy. But it was something that I pursued because it interests me and I found opportunities. So just that kind of persistence and what interests you, and, you know, communicating that and expressing your passion to those who are considering you for these opportunities. And I think if you keep doing that, eventually you'll find success.